When someone looks like a criminal, it's easy for a jury to assume that they are.
If you can take that distraction from the jury, they can pay attention to the evidence more and really judge the case.
Sherry Talley goes in depth on helping those in need dress for court. Thursday at 6.